The next contestant to perform for Dannii and Emma is Ruth. Ruth is from Spain, but recently moved to London to pursue her dream of becoming a singer.
I've always sang since I was a little girl. It's always been my dream, and it is what I want to do.
Ruth made a big impact on the judges at boot camp when she sang in Spanish.
That was sexy, right?
Yeah. Being Spanish, sometimes I feel like I'm not going to be accepted. I would really like the British people to say, you're okay, don't worry about it.
And sonríeme y no tengas miedo, no puedo ver el sonido de tu voz. Y si el mundo está loco y no puedes más, grita mi nombre, allí estaré. Cause I see your true color shining down. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. No tengas miedo, déjalo brillar. So beautiful, like a rain.
Thank you. As soon as she started singing, I got goosebumps. Honestly got goosebumps, and straight away I was completely connected.
She's really emotional.
Very emotional, yes.
The show, once you get to live shows, it is so much to deal with. So you have to kind of work out, would she be able to cope with it?
Do you think you've done enough?
I couldn't finish it, right? Because okay. I was singing, I was crying about, I don't know.
So with so much at stake, Ruth is hoping that her emotions haven't let her down. And the first three to hear the results of that decision are Louise, Ruth and James.
I have learned more about myself in this experience that in many years of my life.
Light comes pouring through.
Maybe we just should have heard more of your Spanish side maybe today.
I want to sing more than anything in this life. If this fades, my dream will fade. I will try to get it still, but it gets harder every step.
What we love about you is your emotion and your passion, but what we're scared about is that that is completely taking over you, and I'm worried that I need someone in the live shows that is going to be able to get through the shows. I had to weigh everything up, and I've made a decision. You've made it through.
Well done, Ruth.